Welcome to this 20-minute post-workout yoga stretch with minimal cues. I will only say the name of the pose and we will hold each for about 3 to 5 breaths. We will start in a wide leg child's pose, so maybe pad your knees to make it extra comfortable and then knees as wide as the mat, fold forward for your child's pose. 5 deep breaths here. Coming into tabletop pose for a few rounds of cat and cow. After this cow pose, please press back into downward facing dog. Pedal the knees, the legs from side to side. Lift your right leg, bend the knee, stack the hips, and step through low lunge right side, staying here for 5 breaths. Press your hips back for half splits. Send your breath into your right hamstrings. Now staying here, point your right foot. then back to low lunge, pressing back into downward facing dog for 3 breaths. Again, you can pedal your legs, whatever feels good, whatever your body needs today. And then lift your left leg, bend the knee to step through into low lunge left side. Staying here 5 breaths. Press your hips back, half splits, left side. Point the left foot. Back to low lunge, step back, downward facing dog. Legs bent or straight, taking a few breaths here. Step your right foot to the front of the mat again. This time turning to face the side of the mat, so all toes point to the side, like this, so you're in a wide-legged forward fold. Keeping your spine straight, and then fold deeper. Lift, and then right side, Skandasana, side lunge. Back to center, Skandasana side lunge to the left. Remember, you can stay more upright if you need to. Back to center, wide legged forward fold. Clasp hands at lower back, shoulder opener. Release your hands. Toe, heel, feet together to come into a forward fold. Clasping opposite elbows, swinging side to side. Release the clasp of the hands and then coming into a yogi squat. Toes out, heels in. Maybe using a block to help you sit up. Release, sit back, seated, twist, right leg straight, left leg bent. Release, second side. This time left leg straight, right leg bends. Maybe cross it over your left thigh to twist. And release. Cross-legged seat. Eagle arms. Right arm underneath the left. Crossing once or twice or hugging on to your shoulder blades. Thank you. option to lower your chin to your chest and make half moon circles. Lift your head, release, shake out your arms, make shoulder rolls forwards and back. Eagle arms, left arm underneath the right, bending once or twice. Option to hold on to your shoulders. Drop your chin to your chest. Make half circles with your neck, chin. Come back up to center and release your arms. Make some last shoulder rolls or shake out your hands. And that's it, guys. Thank you for practicing with me. Join me in my 7-day self-inquiry yin yoga journey. Click the link in the description box below to sign up. And if you enjoyed this class, please remember to let me know in the comments down below. And if you're new, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and share this video with a friend. Practice again with you soon. Namaste.